The Battle of Honey Hive. That's for sure. Don't worry, boss. I'll have that lumber quota signed, sealed, and delivered to you by this weekend. You can be sure of it. Okay, take care now. Bye-bye then. Oh, man. I've got a lot to get done this week. Then I'm taking a trip home.
Oh, my head. Huh? Bramble?
Oh, wow!
Bramble?
Briar!
Huh?
Come over here! Hurry! Over here!
Bramble, what in the world is going on?
Look, right there! A beehive!
That's great! That means we can have breakfast every morning without having to go out and look for it.
Hold on, Briar. I've got a good idea.
What's your idea? Bramble, what are we doing dressing up like bees anyway? Huh?
It's camouflage. Haven't you heard of it? First thing is we need to look like them, bro. Then they'll have to accept us. You pick it up when I'm laying down? Once they've accepted us into their society, we'll eat all the honey we want!
All right. I'm in. That sounds like a really good plan.
Of course it is. Come.
Yes.
Buzz.
Hello, members of the hive.
Look at him! He just landed on my nose!
Bro, hold it back! Don't...
Watch it! More of them? Now what?
What do you think? Run!
Hey, wait for me! No! Briar, come over here real quick!
Bro, I don't know. Will this work?
Does my plan sound like it's not gonna work? As long as we become good friends, get it? We'll be rolling in honey every single day!
All right, let's try again. It's go time.
I wish I could be a happy little bee, 'cause I would fly so very high among the flowers,
Here I come!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh? No, I'm really sorry!
What did you do? Just great!
Briar, they don't look happy!
You can say that again, bro!
I didn't mean to hurt him! Please don't! No! I'm sorry!
Huh?
Bee King! Your friends are still mad at me!
Well, it looks like you're forgiven.
Oh? So, you're saying you want to keep dancing with me? Good. You're my best friend!
Rainbow, you always say that.
Looking a little bit stormy. Are you messing with me, huh? I've got a deadline! I gotta find some shelter! Just perfect. It's that stinking beehive. Oh. You gotta get out of the rain, little guy.
My honey! Give it back!
Whoa, whoa. You were just dreaming.
Yeah. Huh?
What was that?
Fire! Are you all right?
I'm fine. Go check on the hive. Quickly.
Oh no, it's gone!
Huh?
I said it isn't there!
It must have blown away or something.
Huh? It's Logger Vic's chainsaw!
Huh? Logger Vic? Where is he? Huh?
Briar, look!
Ah. It was Vic who stole our hive.
Oh? It's not fair!
Hello.
Victor, how's production going along? I expect it this weekend. You'd better not keep me waiting.
Well, there's a terrible storm out.
That storm happened last night. You think I don't get the weather from here?
Yes, but the forest is still wet, and it makes it weird. The boss! Why, you? Boy. Well, come out. The rain has stopped. Huh? Hi there. Hey. It's all right now. Sticky bears? I'm not working. What do you want?
You took my beehive. Give it. Listen, Logger Vic. That beehive belongs to us. Hand it over now. Give that.
No way.
Let it go.
From the rain.
Give it
I'm
back,
coming, bro.
Vic. It's mine.
Give me back the beehive, okay? Give it back right now! It's mine! I'm gonna catch up to ya! Don't you move!
Huh?
Just don't!
Get lost, Vic! The hive's ours!
Is that right?
What's going on with them? Our bee friends are circling around Logger Vic!
Yeah, but why?
Come now! Pay attention to your master, right?
Oh yeah? We'll see!
Wait, come back! What are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Stop! That's enough fighting. Something seems a little strange here. Logger Vic, how did you obtain the hive?
Last night when it was raining.
So you saved King Bee and his minions. I guess we sort of misjudged you, Vic. Sorry about that.
No worries. You could just pay me back with some honey.
Absolutely. Marshmallow Madness.
Why, hello there, boss. It's Vic here.
Yeah, whatever. Just tell me what you want.
I can't really afford to eat anymore, boss.
That's not my problem, Vic. You bring me timber, I give you money. You can buy food with that. What don't you get about it?
Well, the thing is, boss, I can't really work on an empty stomach. Could you give me an advance on my pay?
Yeah, right. Well, I guess I can spare you a few scraps of food.
Oh, yes, please. Thank you, boss. Food glorious, food. Ha ha! Ooh, what's this? Huh? Marshmallows? Hi, boss. I think you sent me the wrong box. It's just full of marshmallows. Yeah.
Yeah, that's right! Are you complaining?
Oh, darn! I just can't eat candy! I need some proper food.
If you're that hungry, you'll eat anything! So quit your moaning or I'll take them back! Besides, marshmallows are delicious! My kids love them! They're filled with sugar, and sugar equals energy! The more energy you've got, the more timber I get! Please! And I'll be deducting it from your wages!
Deduct it from my wages, Willie! Oh well, I guess they're better than nothing. I'll give them a try. Nom, nom, nom. They're sweet! Glog, glog. Oh, Fabian, just go away, would ya? They're marshmallows, see? Not for cats, go away! I bet it's Boss again trying to catch me out. All right, I'd better go. When my baby goes to Rio. Yep. Good to go. There's no bears inside anywhere. What a perfect day for logging.
I'm watching you, so don't try anything.
Bramble!
Protecting the forest, the Bramble way. Are you scared? Because you should be.
Ah, stop there! Don't step on my lunch.
Ooh, what's that?
Oh, yeah. This bear only thinks about food. I'll use the marshmallows to get rid of him. These are marshmallows. They're delicious. And chewy. Go on. You know you want to.
Oh, stop distracting me.
Here, at least try one.
It's so squishy. It smells so sweet. I guess I'll try a little. That was awesome.
They're not that tasty.
Vicky, please, can I have some more, huh?
Sure.
Vicky, you're the best!
Hey, wait. Well, there goes my lunch. Bummer. I guess I'll fetch some more.
These are for Briar, and these are for Warren, and the biggest pile is for me!
Bramble! Oh. What's up?
Hey, War! Warren, this is for you! Give it a try!
What is this?
It's so yummy! Just try it!
Whoa! That is delicious!
Aren't they?
What's so delicious? I want some.
Here you guys go! They're from Vic! No, hands off! What? Those there are for Briar!
Briar won't like them. And if I tell him that you stole them from Logger Vicky, he'll be madly at you.
Really mad?
No, he won't! Logger Vic gave them to me!
That must mean Victor has more. I be sure he won't be minding giving us some too. We could be swapping with him some fruit.
Sounds like a plan.
All the more sugar for us.
Oh, yeah.
Fabian, you're such a greedy cat. How dare you? You good for nothing? Oh, I can't believe it's come to this, living off candy.
Just a few more. I can do it.
I can't eat anymore. No, I can't puke. Gotta keep it down. I need all the energy I can get. I'd better hide these, even though I'm sick of them. They're all I've got. Marshmallows for days.
Don't be dropping that kid. Vicky, open up. It's your king. I be hearing you have candy. I brought some fruit to be exchanging. I think you like it. Babu, bringing the fruity now. Moving fast off. Hey, sister, are you interested in this little swap? Okay. Is that a yes? You cannot be eating that many marshmallows anyway. This is bad for you. You must get that food. You're too bad. Oh, no one's home. Marshmallow. Empty? Go looking.
Saya!
Where could they be?
Saya, I look everywhere. No luck.
Oh, that is strangely. I know. Victor must be taking with him. How could he ever possibly be leaving something so delicious at home? Let's go find Victor. Well, come on, you silly animals. Let's go.
Right.
Peace and quiet. Time to get chopping. Every single time.
At it again? Ick, will you ever learn your lesson?
Somebody help me, please!
Who's gonna help you, Ick? Seriously! I'm still here chasing you!
That hurt.
Okay, guys, it's up to you to find them. Sniff them out.
What was I thinking when I decided to eat marshmallows all day long? What a silly idea. Boss, if you're listening, please don't send any more. Thank you. I just noticed that he actually looks like he's a marshmallow, doesn't he?
I do not look like a marshmallow. Just look at them all. This is the best day ever!
Saya, they're over there!
I see them, Babu. Let's go!
You got it!
What are you doing?
They're
you
mine!
Actually, they're all mine! My marshmallows! My marshmallows! My marshmallows! Without them, I'll probably die!
Here you go, Vic. Seems like you need it more than the rest of us do.
Take mine too, Vic.
And mine.
I think you have enough, though.
No. You guys can have them. I don't even like them.
Hey, Vicky! I can give you some honey!
Can I give you some fruit? Hi, Dinky, that sounds like a fair exchanging.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, take them, take them. Be my guest.
Oh, yuck.
Yes, Mellow!
Finally, I have some real food. Oh, boy. I am free of marshmallows. Yeah. Sausage Celebration, Part 1.
Meow.
Chop chop! Today is market day! Baby, meow. Come on, get ready! We're gonna buy some goodies!
Meow. Meow.
What's the matter? Come on, meow. I don't have time for this! Sheesh! Where'd my key go? Huh? Huh? Oh, there you are. The day after tomorrow? What's happening then? Oh, whatever. Fabian, come here.
Get your delicious sausages!
Just look at all these goodies we've got! Huh? Didn't get cat food. Smells great, yeah. I have just got to have one. I could make an amazing casserole. But then, I won't be able to afford cat food. Oh. Baby and my boy, you are lucky you've got me. No sausages for Lagerfeld, but lots of cat food for you.
Meow.
Don't say I'm not good to you. Promise to be a good kitty?
Meow, meow.
Okay, wait here, I'll be back.
Meow.
Hello there, one sausage, please.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you. Where's my sausage?
Wow, smells divine.
Get away from there! Where'd this wild cat come from? Just great. Buzz off!
Here I come! What? What did you do?
He stole the sausage from right under my nose.
Yeah, right. My cat has manners. He would never steal anything. Fabian, let's go. Accusing my innocent little kitty of theft. Ridiculous.
Scrap metal wanted. Metal, cans, electronics, you name it. Everything welcome.
Nothing like a cold bottle of soda. Just perfect. You know you're living life to the full when you can kick back like this every day after work. One's never enough. What have we got here? Oh, one free box. Ah, I won! Jackpot! Today is my lucky day. Too much fizz. I've got to go.
Meow.
And what's this?
Meow.
Oh, I'm off to collect my winnings. Huh? Oh, where did it go?
Humans disgust me. This place is a mess. Huh? Bro, we're here to clean the forest, not sit and stuff our faces.
But Briar, my tummy was rumbling. Huh? What a beautiful can. I'll use it to store my honey. That's my can. Give it back, it's mine. I got it. Let go!
Meow.
Ouchie! Fabian! I spotted opened the can first!
You are mistaken!
The can is mine!
It is mine! Oh, Bramble, please don't hurt me!
Bro, what's going on? Fabian?
The can is mine!
What can?
Oh, that one!
What's so special about it?
I spotted it first!
Fabian, why do you need this can?
Let's see. Because I need it, okay? Give me it!
I'm going to need a bit more than that.
Forget it, bro! Let's just go! Come on!
No, please don't go! I'll tell you! I want to sell it to buy a sausage!
A sausage?
Oh? This pan is broken. Vic certainly won't notice if it goes missing. I can sell it! Oh no. If Vic finds out, he'll probably skin me alive!
I'm home!
Oh? Meow, meow.
What's wrong? Hey! Fabian? Where are you off to in such a hurry? We have to go logging! What the? Who? Ah! My secret wallet! I need to hide it quick, smart! It's still here. Mwah. But wait, some of it's missing. Who's there? Ah!
Meow.
Hmm?
Meow.
What? Fabian? I saved money to buy you food, and you just run away? Ha! I don't need a cat anymore. No way. I can smell those bears a mile away. And now I can get some peace and quiet around here. Uh-oh. Come on. It's stuck in there good.
What's going on here, then?
It's stuck.
Oh, allow me.
Thank you very much. Who? It's all Fabian's fault. If he had kept watch for me, I wouldn't have been caught by the bears. Ow! My back! You lazy good-for-nothing feline! That cat sure has been acting strangely lately.
Fabian, this way!
How weird. Why is Fabian hanging around with them? I'd better go see. Ouchie, my back again!
Sausages! Get your sausages! The tastiest, juiciest sausages in all the land! Come over for a free sample!
Bramble, all clear!
Sausages! Try my homemade sausages!
Excuse me! One bag, please!
Okie dokie!
Sausages!
Well then, you haven't paid yet!
Fabian?
Thanks! Enjoy your sausages!
Thank you, Fabian!
These sausages are mine! Fabian, you're a thief! How dare you steal from me!
What?
You stole my money to buy these sausages! Well, apologize!
Listen, Vic. I can explain.
I don't want to hear it. Now move!
Whoa! Listen here. You calm down.
No, get off. Let me go. I'm warning you. No, get off me.
Easy there.
Logger Vic!
Oh, crawling back, are you? I don't tolerate thieving traitors! Leave me alone, Fabian!
What's going on?
Just leave me alone! It still hurts.
Fabian! Don't be sad. We got your back.
Yeah, don't you worry. When he calms down some, we'll try again, okay?
Yeah.
Meow. Oh, it hurts. I hope this works. Oh, where's that Fabian when I need him? Dumb cat. Oh, that hurts so much!
Sapling survival!
I like corn so much, I'm gonna sing about it! I just love corn and everything corn-related!
Just finish your corn already! You eat too slowly!
Not true! Watch! You see? I finished it all in one big gulp!
Well, you're officially crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? Today is National Tree Planting Day. Go out there and plant a tree. With your help, we can make this world a little greener.
Huh?
Is he talking to us?
Of course he is. We're grizzly bears, remember? It's our duty to plant trees.
Oh yeah, that's right. Planting trees is what grizzlies do best.
Do you remember that tree we planted last year? It's probably really big.
It might be even taller than us now.
Let's not get carried away. Hey, let's see it.
Yeah, okay. And it'll motivate us to plant even more trees this year. Briar, let's go.
Hey, wait. Do you know the way?
Yep, I made signs last year, you dingus.
Huh? What a guy. Full of surprises. Hey, wait up, Bramble. When did you get so fast? Whoa, your sign.
There.
Oh.
The sign was knocked over when I got here. Who knows which way it was pointing? Now I'm even more confused.
Yeah, turn it around. Hand it over.
Be careful. You're so smart. I remember now. It's this way.
Bro, stop running off.
Almost there!
Ow!
Oh!
Bro, you okay?
My marking flag's still here! This way! And here's the mark I made in stone! Wow! This way!
He's doing it! Hey! We there yet?
Trust me, it's right over this hill.
Okay. Huh?
You found it? Tell me, bro. Is it big and tall? Huh? It's so tall you're speechless? That's what I'm talking about, bro! But why? Who would do such a cruel thing?
Hold yourself together, bro. Now I'm starting to cry. Why?
A sapling grows into a tree. A tree grows into what it wants to be. Making the world more happy. A better place for you and me.
Yeah!
Grow strong and tall, young sapling.
Dear friends, we're gathered here today to honor the memory of a fantastic tree. It seems like just yesterday you were nothing more than a young sapling on the verge of life. Remember that time I watered you? That was awesome. And I'll never forget the first splinter you gave me. It's still there, I think. Anyways, thanks for all the shade and stuff. You will not be forgotten, my friend.
Oh, Bramble, that was beautiful. Well said, bro.
Not fair.
Huh?
Another one bites the dust. Timber! Yeah. With all these suckers planting trees, business is better than ever for me. Yeah.
You hear that? Must be Logger Vic.
It is. I can tell, bro. Let's get him.
So, have I cut down enough trees yet today? Of course I haven't.
Well, I think you have.
Well, looks like you were eavesdropping.
That's the least of your worries. Now get ready to taste fist!
Hold on, bro! Not yet! He owes some apologies to this forest of trees! Yes!
Do I? Look out!
What? Hey!
I apologize if you can catch me!
Get back,
back here!
Vic, you can't hide!
Yep! I'm not hiding!
Today is National Tree Planting Day.
Tree Day?
Go out there and plant a tree.
How interesting. More trees mean more money. Looks like I'm going to be busy this week for sure. I'll be chopping wood to my heart's content. I hope those bears don't get in the way. Oh, yeah. I forgot something. I cut down that stupid tree they planted.
No!
No!
Oh, man. Is this hunters or us? I need something to deal with some bears. But my, the latest model. I'll take it. Deliver it to my cabin. Ready for a taste of my new weapon? Ah, it's over, bears.
Freezing.
This baby is great! It shoots poisonous dart thingies, each with a different devastating effect.
Hold on, bro! Oh! Oh, no! Oh, it burns and burns and burns! I can't take it much longer! It feels like I'm on fire!
Awesomeness! It worked even better than I imagined!
Vic, you'll pay for this!
Fine!
Yeah!
Oh, Briar, you all right? Bro.
Is there anything you can't do, baby? I'm the master of the forest now.
Come here. The only thing you're master of is getting your butt whooped by us. Walker Vic, just wait and see. You're going to pay for what you did.
Whatever. I'm invincible. Remember that. There's no way those bears would risk coming back here again. All right.
Logger Vic!
We're back!
Darn it! Back for more punishment, are ya? Are those my truck doors? Boy, you asked for this.
Watch it.
You think you're so clever, huh?
These shields really work, bro.
Get ready to start attacking.
All right.
What's all this, then?
Walker Vic?
Take this!
Hey-ya!
The river!
My lucky day!
He's underwater!
Attack him, flying minions! Shoot, come on!
Please spare me. I'm so sorry. They were dumb enough to give me my weapon.
Here.
It's a pine cone.
That's right.
And you want me to what?
Plant it.
No unfair. Huh. Logger's supposed to cut down trees. Ah, darn you. Disgusting.
Vic, you're doing well. All right, keep up the good work.
Fire! Huh? Huh? Check out my impression of a sprinkler.
They're gonna take my logger's license.